very good afternoon. We're going to hit a high close to 90 before it's all over today. So with the heating of the day, we can't rule out an isolated thunderstorm. It's a little unstable, but mostly sunny, and the storms, if we see them, would be isolated with southerly winds today. No problems out on the water other than that, so things are looking good for boaters. Just a light inland chop. Our next best chance of showers and storms would be maybe tomorrow afternoon, but there's a more organized chance when a cold front pushes through here throughout the day on Friday. Have a good one.